Let's make this quick. I got a bad feeling about Gator Zone.
But I got a good one. You want to fix your glove, right? Let's get Bertha what she wants.
Sure, searching the wasteland for a tool the size of my hand. No sweat.
I got your back, you got mine. Everything's easy peasy.
Tak jest, easy peasy.
New entry. Local fauna mutating twice as fast as last week.
Baxter, you shouldn't be out here.
The miasma's spreading. I need to find out why.
Find out in town. It's bad news out here.
You're not my dad, Elvis. You're my friend. We're still friends, right?
Oczywiście, że jesteśmy.
This place is evil, Baxter. And you're too...
Full of light? I'm not full of light.
Seriously, I don't want some creature dragging you back to its hole to, like, turn you into soup or some shit.
Aw, sounds like you're sweet on me. Is he sweet on me, Diggs?
Yeah.
No. Dude.
What?
It's cool, I get it. Who has time for friends when you're looking for family?
Oh, bite me. You're my best friend, Baxter. I just been busy, but we'll hang soon, I promise. My asthma's been acting weird.
No shit. I don't want to brag, but I am the greatest scientist in town. Only scientist in town.
You don't get it. It's making monsters. We saw him murder the Vodder family.
What? Shit. I should have saw this coming. The last few weeks, there's been this hyper spike in the miasma's flux signals. Like it's getting...
angry?
Exactly. Someone, something, is pissing it off. Screw bad news. I need some good news. You got any?
Well, nobody killed me today.
Wow. Real blast of sunshine, Elvis. You know the difference between me and you.
I got a metal glove, and you got a metal arm.
Cute. Difference is, I know who I am, but you're looking for someone to tell you who you are.
Okay. Tell me who I am.
I can't. You are who you want to be. You choose.
Wow, that's some deep shit, Baxter. I'm gonna ponder that.
Good seeing you, Elvis. Don't get lost out there.
More frog monsters.
Keep cool, little brother. Remember hunting coyotes with Mama? If we sneak up on the bastards, we can ambush them. That gives us the first move.
What if they see us?
Where's Gru?
Solo. What do you think will happen if I shoot those fuel cans?
Whammo, blammo, bye-bye, Froggy.
Better than dead. In Gator Zone.
I can smell that torque jammer from here. Some other loot, too. Look around. Diggs is going solo. Coast is clear.
Originals filled these shelves with all kinds of things. Two bodies frozen in miasma. They look super old.
Calcified.
You think they were originals?
Yep, one last tug before the collapse took their souls. Brings a tear to your eye.
Diary. 7 years ago, me and Goth Boy had our first date at Gator's home. Weird place for a date, I know, but perfect for a pair of freaks like us. We come back every year on the anniversary of that first date. This is our happy place, but it feels like this time might be our last time. With Mama gone, our friends gone, storm spreading, bars empty. It's just us now, and the only place we have left. Now Goth Boy's coffin and...
That old timer needs help.
We'll sneak in and ambush these bastards.
What the hell are you what do you want from me?
Taking point. Twisted. And done.
Good, Elvis, real good.
Thank you. tough, brother!
I'm leaking bad!
Hey, you! What you waiting for? Reloading! Put your hood on you! Your days are done!
Let's check on the old man.
You saved my life. Hey, you're Bomani's boy, aren't you?
Yeah, that's me. You better get back to Sedentary.
Like that's safer? Your ma used to protect our town. You know that? Without her magic, I don't know how we're gonna keep this evil from killing us.
As sure as night turns to day, old man, we're gonna find her.
Yeah? Then you're gonna need my backpack. I got a frag grenade and medipod inside.
Guess you're saving our lives.
Much obliged, old timer.
Don't you worry about me. Just getting my breath back.
Mark and Sandy Graham proudly stand in the mouth of their family business, Gator Zone. They took the once floundering local attraction and turned it into a booming business. The Grahams believe their good fortune is a direct result of the great stability that gives people more time to spend on the things they love. Local wildlife has also returned to the area. Look at those pelicans fly. We hope you make a return visit to this family favorite, Gator Zone.
Thank you.
Dinosaurs. America was forged with their blood. To these bastards.
We gotta take them down.
Hold on now. I see a torque jammer. We can't fix your glove without it. Ah, time to shine, little brother. Let me do my thing.
Lazy slugs. Where they run? Call them. Call them. Call them again.
gentlemen.
With a grenade. Dig into that old timer's backpack.
Dead?
Got him.
Oh, I knew you had it in you. Roasted and toasted.
Tiger tough, brother.
Beast is too quick.
Thank you. And he dug in like a gator's own tick.
I'm out. Reloading.
Yeah, barely. You?
Shit, I can do this all week.
How about we grab this thing and go home, okay?
Zwiększa obrażenia krytyczne od broni o 20. Mod od kontrowersyjnej Varl E. Fundacji Technologii Broni dla Społecznie Uprzywilejowanych. Według etykietki mod zapewnia utwardzone pociski wolframowe. Jeden z nich wystarczy, aby powalić byczego słonia. Co to jest ten słoń? Zobaczymy.
You must be this tall to ride. Looks like you're sitting this one out, Elvis.
Jammer. Rusty, but it'll do. Let's get back to Bertha.
Śruboklucz wymaga szacunku nie tylko dlatego, że jeśli nie zostanie właściwie skalibrowany, wyrwie ci kciuki, ale także ze względu na swój ogólny styl wizualny.
O, to też była beczka.
Jak bardzo mogłem ich podejść.